Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you. Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise, right?
Rolling. Wakey-wakey, eggs and bacon.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. Those skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? I bet long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Very latest music, news, and other, well, you know, radio type stuff.
Man, I am killing it this year. Somehow I don't think Mom's going to feel the same way. Yeah, no one needs to see that. Thank you. I'd like to think my humor has improved with age. Better living through chemistry. That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real? I'm perfectly capable of waking up without you, you know. Eventually. One of these days, I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who?
Hey, are
what photo?
Sugar plums dancing in your head? Then bring your family to the Arcadia Bay Town Hall for Middlebury Elementary School's The Nutcracker.
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Next up, another classic rock block on 87.9 FM, The Seder.
Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair. Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows. Nothing like a fresh start.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now. Everything's worth a shot. Adapt or die. As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night. Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated. Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong, and it was awesome. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago. How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
Stan Stanwyck, and I'll be with you until the top of the hour. Next up, a special present for all Arcadian Bayers, little-known band called Firewalk.
Yeah, I'm ready to.
I really should get going. Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
Speaking of Firewalk...
Shit! Where's my phone?
Concert on the edge of town, like...
God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe! I said breakfast!
Guess I better try calling my phone. With Mom's. Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Home sweet home.
Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to. The preferred towel of Captain Bluebeard, scourge of Arcadia Bay. Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair's his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray. I want Mom to be happy, but not like this. Not like this!
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech. Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie better. Nah! The heart can only take so much. It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money. Mom's finally making her bed again? I guess that's a good sign. Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pawn. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring? I made this for Mom when I was, like, 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed. I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad. Dad, if you could see us now. You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this. Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
I should call my phone. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating? Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. Ugh, I drank way too much last night. Or was it just enough? There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room. I should take that down to Mom.
I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Coming, Mom.